Take one step to your left and make sure that when I'm asking about like an IMAX question, to just like say and tell us your first name. Oh, your full name.
My name is Gabriella.
And what did you think about seeing Beauty and the Beast on the big screen on IMAX?
It brought me back to being a little girl again. I am a huge Belle fan, huge Beauty and the Beast fan. And I was taken away, I was blown away by the magic, and I absolutely love it.
And what do you think seeing it on IMAX brings to a movie like Beauty and the Beast? Like, why should people go see this movie in IMAX?
I think people should see the movie in IMAX because it's like the movie is typing you. You go inside the film, you feel the film, and it's just seeing it in IMAX, top to bottom, has a whole different experience than seeing it anywhere else.
That was fantastic. Thank you so much.
That was perfect. All right.